The ROSA shoulder system is the world's first robotic surgery system that can be used for shoulder replacement. Its recent 510 K clearance by the US FDA is the first instance of a surgical system that can be used for robotic-assisted shoulder replacement surgery. It is expected to be commercially available in the US in the second half of 2024. For more on this story, visit the editorial section on xtalks.com.